I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to log out of your Roblox account on all of the devices you're currently signed in on using the Roblox app for Android. Step 1. Open the Roblox app on your Android device and then tap More in the menu. Step 2. Tap Settings in the list of options. Step 3. Tap Security in this menu. Step 4. Swipe down to the Where You're Logged In section where you'll see a list of all of the devices that are currently logged in to your Roblox account. Step 5. Tap Log Out of All Other Sessions. A window opens warning you that if you move forward, you'll be logged out of your Roblox account on any other devices you're logged into it on. And don't worry. If you move forward, you won't be signed out of your Roblox account on the Android device you're currently on. Step 6. Tap Log Out. You'll be logged out of your Roblox account on all of the other devices that you're logged into immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.